Let's have some another example with 4. We want to print something. Fifteen times. You know that from 0 to 14, it will be 15 number, because we use equal, less or equal. Let's run it. See, let's use backslash at the end of it. Let's run it. You see that again. We can use %d here and replace it with I to see which one it is. Let's run it. This is from 0 to 14.